Are these hard-boiled eggs?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. Hi, this is Danny DeVito, and this is how you eat an egg and still say your lines. On Broadway, without choking. That's not true. Solomon takes a hard-boiled egg out of the portfolio and cracks it on his knuckles. I use my cane. It's kind of funny. Though.
What's this now, lunch?
You give me such an argument, I got hungry. I'm not supposed to get too hungry. We've had some difficult nights, you know, where the fuel is apart. Some of the egg comes with it. I got a thumb movement, and I've developed a this, you know, this thing. Kind of like da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Aiming toward the bag, always aiming toward the bag, because Solomon doesn't clean. That's the way it is.
You want me to stop the death?
Stop the death.
I kind of like taking a nice hanging out at the very beginning. That's where we're like masticating conflict.
I'll be very tricky.
Right now, I'm spitting all over the place.
Don't chew with your mouth. What? Calm your food. You're not talking to people in your life.
Come on. When you're up there, it's like skin. It's like a cool down. It's boxing. The audience gets into it, and we do stretch it out. Not to stop the play, because the play is like the thing. So, but the idea is that you have a little fun in the middle.